She's not even looking, Harry.
It's a short corner this time from Ryan. It falls to Holbrook there with a shot. That's a great save there. Harry Wray in goal for Spennymoor Reserves. That was going in the top corner from Holbrook. Good save. Now this is Sam Joyce. Oh, it's a good save. Joyce again. Can he get it? Oh, he couldn't quite squeeze it in there. It's gone into the side net and it was a good save initially from Harry Wray. And the ball's played through to Sam Joyce, but goalkeeper Ray's out again. He's playing well to Spennymoor goalkeeper. It was a good save there, came out quickly. Oh, he's got the wrong side of Gibson there. Can he get a shot away? Oh, he can, but it's a good save at his near post there from Wray. Here's Ryan again, plays it in. It's a shot. That's a good save there. It's a corner now to Richmond, swung in from Ryan. It's a header from Jason Yule. What a great save that is. Wray in goal there for Spennymoor. That's a great save to Newell's header.